Hello students, welcome to Me Too Maths classes. Your question is, solve the equation z square plus modulus of z is equals to 0, where z is a complex number. So this, you are given a complex equation and you have to solve it for z. So let us start with, let z is equals to x plus iota y. Let z be this complex number. So this complex number must satisfy this. That implies z square plus modulus of z is equals to 0, and z is x plus iota y plus square plus modulus of z is square root of x square plus y square is equals to 0. Now squaring with a plus b whole square, we get a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b plus square root of x square plus y square is equals to 0. Now x square iota square y square, iota square is equals to minus 1, so it will give you minus y square plus 2xy iota plus square root of x square plus y square is equals to 0. Now this is a complex number, and this complex number ka real part kya hai aapka, x square minus y square plus square root of x square plus y square, ये भी real part है, इसके अंदर भी iota नहीं है, so this is all real part plus 2xy iota is equals to 0. Now a complex number is equals to a 0, 0 is also a complex number, like 0 plus 0 iota. So when you are equating these two complex numbers, तो real part को आप real part से equate करोगे, and that is equals to 0, and imaginary part is 2xy, and you are also equating this with 0. Now first of all, consider this equation, that is 2xy is equals to 0. That must imply that either x is equals to 0 or y is equals to 0. So In first case, consider, case 1 is, consider x is equals to 0. When x is equals to 0, from the second equation we are getting minus of y square plus square root of y square is equals to 0. Now square root of y square will give you modulus y is equals to 0. You can also write y square as modulus of y whole square. This is one and the same thing, squaring both sides, squaring kar rahe hain, and this is equals to modulus y common 1 minus modulus y is equals to 0. So this type of equation will give you either modulus of y is equals to 0 or modulus of y is equals to 1. Now modulus y is equals to 0, that implies y is equals to 0, or modulus y is equals to 1, so y is equals to either plus 1 or minus 1. So when x is equals to 0, y takes 3 values. So your complex number is either x is equals to 0, y is equals to 0, x is equals to 0, y is equals to 1, and x is equals to 0, y is equals to minus 1. These are the three solutions, 0, iota and minus iota. These are the solutions. But we are also going to consider case 2. Now take y is equals to 0. If y is equals to 0, so this will give you x square plus square root of x square is equals to 0. So this will give you x square plus modulus of x is equals to 0, or we can say that modulus x common, we can write this as modulus x whole square, and this will be equals to 1 plus modulus x is equals to 0. And this implies either modulus x is equals to 0 or modulus of x is equals to minus 1, which is not possible. Modulus of minus x 1 is not possible, so modulus x is 0, which implies x is equals to 0. When y is equals to 0, x is equals to 0, and your solution will be 0 plus 0 iota only. So these three are the solutions of equation.